PO and L come together. So PO, L become one entity, and the other five, I, T, I, C, S. These are five entities. This is one entity. In all, there are six entities which can be shuffled in six factorial ways. And then out of these six things, these three form a group. So they can be shuffled among themselves in three factorial ways. Another very important observation here is that C, 2i are repeating, and therefore this entire thing has to be divided by 2 factorial. So 6 factorial is 720, 3 factorial is 6 upon 2, that's 720 into 3, 2160. That's the right answer.